Thank you. Driving through darkness, through the smoke and fire. How y'all doing? It's been a minute, hasn't it?
We miss you, man.
Boy, we've all been through a lot, huh?
Yeah.
It's really good to see everybody here. It's good to see all these beautiful faces. If you see anyone that looks anything like Keith Ballard, let me know.
He probably didn't come.
What's that?
He didn't come. He probably didn't come.
Oh, okay.
No, he didn't come.
He's not here.
No.
There's no way.
No, there's no way in hell Keith Ballard showed up tonight.
Miss, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to assume your gender.
Yes.
Friend?
Yes.
Would you mind stepping into the light so I can get a better look at you?
Sure.
Because
I'm just an old lady. You don't have to worry. I'm really here to see the concert. I don't want any problems.
Well, if you're... See, this is kind of a sensitive subject for me because Keith Ballard kidnapped my mom. I still don't know where she is. And he's holding her captive. So if you are, you look a lot like Keith, like you're just in a wig and a dress.
No, not at all. I am just an old lady here to enjoy the concert.
Can you take off that wig? I'm pretty sure it's a wig. I'm pretty sure you're not going to pull on hair.
Yeah, sure, but it's not going to move.
All right, it's real. Hey, wait a minute, that's Keith!
Oh, shit! You caught me!
Boo! Everybody boo Keith!
I'm out! Boo! Fuck you, Cory!
I promise you, I'm 99.8% sure that will not happen again during the show.
Queensman.